and I am here for the same reason. I was upset after I got home on Monday night to think that these trees at, in front of the library were going to be cut down, and I thought, well, I better go and have a look before I start saying anything. So I took a drive out there, and there is a, excuse me, there is a green hedge or whatever in front of the entrance into the library that is more in the way than I see the trees being in the way. Riding in a car, I don't see it being a problem because I believe we should be cautious anyway around the school. And I am concerned about the kids and their safety too, because I'm also a grandparent. But if there is a policeman on duty there, which I've also seen on 41, a policeman there, when the buses are coming out, he's standing in the middle of the road and he is directing the buses onto the highway. So I really don't see, unless you have a plan down the road to replace them with something else, I can't see cutting these trees down. It's a shame because we are Tree City, and it was about a month ago that I realized the sign was up down on 41 because I hadn't seen it before, and I thought, I'm not paying attention when I'm driving, but I am concerned that you're going to cut these trees down. So I would like for you people to reconsider and get a plan up first before you decide to do this. Thank you.
Thank you.